Hello.
Hi, Mr. Jones. My name is Patty. I'm your CNA today. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Wonderful. I understand you need a bedpan. Can I assist you with that?
Sure.
I'm going to close your curtain, wash my hands, get my supplies, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'll need a Chucks and a privacy blanket for this skill. Okay, Mr. Jones, I'm going to place this privacy blanket over you. This will help keep you warm and protect your privacy as we do this skill. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to spread this out without snapping it or shaking it. And I'll have you hold this in place so I can pull your sheet down. That way your sheet remains clean as we do this skill. Okay, I'm going to prepare a Chucks to place under you before we put the bedpan in place. I'm going to hold the Chucks up lengthwise and roll it toward me. Clean rolls toward me, dirty rolls away. And I'll just place this on the bed. I'm going to open the drawer that the bedpan is in and get a set of gloves. Okay, Mr. Jones, in just a moment, I'm going to ask you to bend your knees, lift your hips as high off the bed as you can, and I'm going to unroll the Chucks underneath you. Okay?
Okay.
All right, go ahead and bend your knees and lift up. Okay, and you can relax. I'm going to go around to the other side of the bed and unroll it. Okay, Mr. Jones, can you lift up again, please? I'll smooth the Chucks out, making sure it's positioned properly on the bed. You can relax. Okay, now I'll get the bedpan out from in the drawer. And I'm going to place this under your bottom, if I can get you to lift and relax. Is that comfortable?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to put the head of the bed up, but let me remove my gloves first.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to put the head of the bed up. Please tell me when you're comfortable.
Okay.
And you may have to adjust that bedpan a little bit as it moves. Tell me when you're comfortable.
That's good.
Okay. Here's your toilet paper and your call light. And I'm just going to wait out here. Please let me know when you're done. Okay, Mr. Jones, I understand you're finished. Let me help you with that. I'm going to put the head of the bed down now. And please do not lift your hips. Once the head of the bed is in the lowered position, I'll put on a pair of gloves. And I'm going to hold that bedpan flat as you lift off of it. Okay, Mr. Jones, I'm going to take a corner of the Chucks and hold the bedpan flat as you lift off of it. You can go ahead and lift on the count of three. One, two, three. Thank you. I'll remove both the bedpan and the Chucks and take them to the bathroom for disposal. I'll be right back. Once I get over here to the bathroom, I'm going to unwrap the bedpan and we'll throw the Chucks away. I'm going to empty the contents of the bedpan into the toilet, and then I'll rinse the bedpan. We'll deposit the rinse water into the toilet as well. And then we'll set the bedpan down to dry. I'll pick it up with a paper towel. I'm going to dry the inside. We'll throw that paper towel away. I'll dry the outside, throw that paper towel away, and get one for the drawer. Okay, I'm going to place the bedpan in the drawer along with the toilet paper. And we'll use the paper towel to close the drawer. Now I can remove my gloves. Mr. Jones, would you like to wipe your hands? Thank you. Okay, you can relax your legs if you'd like. And I'm going to pull your sheet up and remove the privacy blanket. We want to make sure that we roll the blanket in a ball so that any trailing edges don't contaminate other surfaces. There you go. Here's your call light. I'm going to go put this in dirty linen. I'll be right back. OK, Okay, Mr. Jones, are you comfortable? Is there anything else I can get for you while I'm here?
No.
A magazine, perhaps?
Thank you.
Your call light is there. Please let me know if there's anything that we can do. I'm going to open your curtain and go wash my hands.
Thank you.
After washing my hands, I'll review the steps of my skill, make any corrections, and then tell the evaluator my skill is done.